welcome to another night of Steppin' with Gary and Dennis Steppers. And tonight, we want to introduce to you Easy. Easy is probably one of the best known steppers in all of Gary. Award-winning, he and his wife, award-winning steppers. Easy, how long have you been doing this?
Well, primarily I've been stepping all of my life. And when the craze came in to what they call stepping, I was doing two dances, and that was called the bop and then walking. And then when the craze of stepping came in, I did it just like a pot of gumbo. I combinated the both, and there it started.
Well, you've seen that perfected, that's for sure. And you're lucky to have this gorgeous young lady here. It's Mrs. Alcorn.
Yes. I didn't know when me and my husband stepping a long time.
Well, I've seen you guys stepping all across the Midwest.
Oh,
I know you've won some contests. What contests have you guys won?
Well, we've won all of the locals, the majority of the nationals, but the cream of the crop is the world's largest. We won the world's largest contest last year in our age category, and that is the cream of the crop. When you win that, that's the ultimate.
Well, you guys are really known for your talents, and we hope to see you tonight showing out for us, okay?
We're
so proud to have you as our sponsor, as one of our group members now. We are going to do a lot of things with Easy. We're looking to do much more than Gary has ever seen. So, again, we welcome you guys to Curry Motors Stepper Set. Guys, welcome again here to Curry Motors Night here at the Genesis Center. And I'm going to tell you one thing. You guys are the most fantastic-looking couple in the place. Again, you know, as I saw you last week, I looked at the both of you. You're just immaculate. You know, just great. What do you actually do, young lady? What do you do? This is Bessie Thomas. And Calvin Thomas Senior.
Junior running around here.
There's a junior running around?
Yeah, it's a junior running around here.
Well, he's got to be a good-looking guy like you. How long have you guys been coming down, Bessie?
Oh, it's been a long time.
Couple of years at least. Two or three years, yeah.
Do you come every Wednesday night, or is it?
Well, we try to come every Wednesday night. I mean, you know, we've been on vacation. There's been a couple of times we've missed. But we usually be every Wednesday night.
We really want you down here for Curry Motors night because we really appreciate you. And you bring a certain something here to the program for us. And we try to bring some of the great entertainment in, and we want you to be part of that great entertainment. The look that you guys have is what steppers should look like. I mean, you're a beautiful young lady.
Yes, I like to step.
And you like to dress, right?
Definitely, most definitely.
We were so impressed with you last week and the outfit you had on, but the outfit tonight surpasses it.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mayor Clay. We really appreciate you coming down tonight to the Genesis Center for Curry Motors Night here. We have started to do a little thing to try to bring a little bit more into Gary with celebrities like Fred, of course, who's your best buddy,
right,
and some other celebrities that will be coming in here to try to do something with the center.
Right.
What did you just do recently for the Black History?
Well, we had Judge Greg Mathis right here in Gary. Most people see him on television, the judge in the black robe that's doing a great job. In fact, we call him our inner city miracle out of Detroit. And we had him here in Gary for our Black History Celebration. We had a standing room only crowd, and it was just a beautiful Black History Celebration. And everybody was excited about it. In fact, the whole entire town was excited about having the judge in again Gary, Indiana.
Well, we appreciate you bringing that type of thing in. You know, you've been in Gary, you've been a fixture in Gary for a long time as a politician,
yeah,
and just a great guy all around. I've known you for quite a few years, really.
Right.
And we want to see you go a lot further and do a lot more for this city, along with Fred, who's bringing in all the talent he can bring in. Curry Motors is trying to bring in some of that talent and help the city of Gary out.
Okay.
We are a multi-million dollar corporation that would love to do something with the Genesis Center and work hand in hand with you, sir. So we really appreciate it, and we really appreciate the opportunity to have a night down here at Curry Motors night down here. So we really appreciate you, Rudy. Fred Williamson, the Hammer.
Everybody got to be somebody, dog.
Well, I'm glad to be right here with you, young man. And I do say, young man, what are you, about 15 years old now?
You talking about the way I look?
The way you look is great.
That's all that counts, man. How I look and how I feel is the only thing that counts.
Well, we welcome you again for the Curry Motors night, and we really appreciate you coming out.
And I welcome you to Gary, Indiana.
Well, you know, you were a little bit before me, my brother.
Yeah, in every day.
Yes, you're right.
In every day.
Yes, sir, you're
my
right.
Man.
Yes, sir, you're right. We really appreciate you coming out, Fred. And you're here for what events? You're here for the mayor's?
I'm here to, you know, just to support him. That's all. I'm around whenever he needs me, and you know, we take on some of these challenges together, and that's what he needs. He needs some help, and I'm his right hand man whenever I'm in town, and that's a good thing.
Well, we really appreciate you being here because you help not only the mayor, but you help a lot of other people in this community, and we really appreciate not only your stardom, but the way that you are. You are a fantastic individual. We really appreciate you.
It's all about the driver's edge, dog.
Yes, it is about driver's edge.
Curry Motors driver's edge, what it's all about.
Nice people, too.
Hey, that's look at you.
Look at
Tommy C.
Well, we appreciate you coming out tonight, Fred, and we look forward to doing some more things with you. We certainly appreciate it. And again, Curry Motors is nice people to do business with, and you are the hammer.
I go where I'm needed, dog. Curry Motors, nice people,
nice
to, business
people to do business with.
Ah, there's driver's edge. What's up?
Yeah. Mike Brown, welcome to Curry Motors tonight. We really, really, you're looking great as usual. I've been knowing you for quite a long time.
Yes, and you've done some great work in our community. It's an honor to be here with you, Tommy. See, I personally have done some business with you and purchased some vehicles from you in the past, and I'm just so proud to be here with you tonight, and whatever you continue to do for our community, we'll appreciate it because we know that you do it from the heart, and we know that when you do it, it's going to be top flight.
We really appreciate that. And again, Curry Motors is a mega company. We have all types of cars. We've got 5 dealerships here in this country, and then we got dealerships in Europe. But one thing I want to say, Mike, you've had an illustrious career out here. What are some of your accomplishments here in Gary?
Thank you, my friend. I was the first assistant black regional manager for the Hoosier Lottery when it got started. From there, I went on to be the chief deputy coroner of Lake County, Indiana. And I'm currently serving as the Lake County Recorder-elect. And I finished my first 4 years, and I'm currently in the process. I'm on the ballot with Barack Obama for re-election. So that's an honor. That's an honor, too, in the state of Indiana.
You know, Mike, I've watched your career, and I watched you blossom. And I think that they're lucky to have you in the community, such a energetic individual. I'm glad to see that they finally got it right with Mike Brown and the mayor to get the right people in the right positions. And it's a blessing for the city, and we just want to thank you so much for being out with Curry Motors tonight.
You all have heard her record smooth. You go online and see her, she's absolutely drop-dead gorgeous, first of all. Very talented young lady. She's been all over today between Gus and Sam. They've taken her everywhere. And we're lucky to have her here tonight in the Genesis Center. This is the kind of thing we're going to provide for you. We're looking forward to working with the community. We're looking forward to working with the mayor to bring in some things to increase this city, put it back where it should be. The mayor has had some great plans. He's going to, the economical system, a plan that he's got for this city is unbelievable. The only thing I can say to you is get behind him. I'm going to get behind him. I'm going to push this mayor, and we're going to watch the face of this city change. We're going to watch Broadway change. And believe me, in the next 4 years, it will change, along with Barack Obama being the president. Okay? Along with Barack Obama being the president. So we want to make sure that we are ready for this. We as a people have got to pull ourselves together and unite, just like Denzel and Oprah. Now that's a marriage. Denzel and Oprah. Look what they're doing to the industry right now with what she's doing, producing, Denzel producing. Look what those guys are doing. They're changing the whole image of the industry. We have to unite as a group of people, get the violence out of the streets, start to working the right things, get behind somebody and push them, push the mayor of this city. Let's make this work. Let's make this the best place of all. Let's make them know that we are a hub for great entertainment, and we are producing people like Fred Williamson. We're producing people like even Michael Jackson and a lot of other great people that are coming out of this area. We are going to stay united. So everybody stay united for change.
She went back to California and reproduced her record. She got a cut that all of you all know called Smooth. That was on Michael Jordan's label. And now we just want to bring y'all to the stage, bring her to the stage for you all here in Gary. Hope y'all appreciate her. Let's give her a big round of applause. Miss Lina.
Hey. day after day. The fact that I love you, but sometimes I just wanna be through with you. Baby, you're the sun that chases all the rain away.
Again, welcome you guys, and your first name again is Al Espinosa. You guys make a great couple. We